people are not professionals, but they're producing television shows. They're learning how to take an idea and turn it into an air-ready program. It's called public access television, and it's thriving here in San Diego County. Today, they're producing a public service announcement. Of course, it's not an exact science, and it's not as slick as primetime TV, but these people are in touch with a very powerful medium. With new technology and hundreds of cable channels, public access television is available to just about everyone. Now, you need some experience, but none of the people here are paid professionals. The most important thing to have is a good idea.
Public access is an opportunity for the public at large to come in and to have access to an actual channel and learn how to produce programs for that channel so that their communities can see what their concerns are in different communities of San Diego.
Public access is available to anyone from the community who has an idea. Non-commercial TV doesn't cost anything, although it is an investment in hard work and time. But if you have a message for the community and you're willing to work, the public access is one place your voice will be heard. In El Cajon, John Van Amburg, 10 News.